Hi students, welcome to 3rd standard social class video session, lesson 6, Indian handicrafts. In today's session, we are going to learn about the Indian handicraft, basket making and puppet makers. Let us go into the session. In this session, we are going to learn lesson 6, Indian handicrafts, topic, basket making and puppetry. First, let us learn the Indian handicraft basket making in detail. Basket weaving is the process of weaving material into three-dimensional artifacts such as baskets, mats, nest bags, or even furnitures. Craftspeople and artists specialized in making baskets may be known as basket makers and basket weavers. Basket weaving is also a rural craft. What is baskets made from? A basket is a container that is traditionally constructed from stiff fibers and can be made from a range of materials including wood splints, runners and can. While most baskets are made from plant materials, other materials such as horsehair, balin or metal wire can be also used. Basketry is made from a variety of fibrous or pliable materials, anything that will bend and form a shape. There are three types of weaving to create a basket. They are coiling, twining and plaiting. Children, now let us continue the lesson in our book. Sheila told them that her brother was a basket maker and was very good at making baskets, trays and mats by weaving twigs, bamboo, can and grass. Everyone in the village came to buy baskets from him. Kajigai and his uncle liked the mats made by her brother so much that they bought 5 of them. They thanked Kanha and Sheila and left. As they were about to leave, Sheila invited them for a puppet show to be held in the evening. Now let us learn one of the Indian handicraft, puppetry, in detail. Puppetry is a form of theater or performance that involves the manipulation of puppets. Inanimate objects often resemble some type of persons or animal figure that are animated or manipulated by a human called puppeteer. Such a performance is also known as a puppet production. A good educational message is the core of puppet play. Great emphasis is given to the writing of the script for puppet plays. What are the types of puppets? Types of puppets and puppetry. They are hand puppet or claw puppet, finger puppet, human arm puppet, etc. Now let us learn how Kajigai was enjoyed with the puppet show. Kajigai was excited and requested his father and uncle to stay back for the puppet show. His father agreed and in the evening they went to see the show. They all enjoyed the show. After the show got over, Sheila took them to Usman, the puppet show organizer, who had come from Rajasthan for the show with his team. Kajigai asked Usman, "How are these puppets made?" Usman, "Well, dear, these puppets are made by puppet makers using cloth, cotton, and wool. First, they make different parts of a puppet separately and then stitch them together to make a puppet." Kajigai co-made the sounds for these puppets. Usman, "These sounds were made by the puppeteers who were handling the puppets." Kajigai was amazed to know about these art too. He went back to the guest house with his father and uncle and kept talking about all the crafts. He was very happy that he had been able to buy good gifts for his friends. I hope you got clear information about basket making and puppet makers. Thank you, children. Have a nice day.